I got one too many strains on my brain. It's a headache when my train of thought escapes. No idea where it's headed, like a deer in the headlights on a track. You'll get shredded in that's ancient artifacts. Can you dig it? Do you get it? It's a dead end. I'm that spit. Kiss my ass, suck my dick. You think you're innate at rap? You should hear me when I'm pissed. Baggage lays right on my back. On my shoulder there's a chip. I ain't 8, 9, or 10 days it's been since I fed just a binge. I got a whole lot of data. Still I don't have me a father. Like the bionic man that I am, I would damage my motherboard if I don't slaughter. You're wondering where's the magic in rapping? Can someone come rescue the genre? But like a sadistic magician, I'm ripping the carpet from under you. Abracadabra, my stamina stack steadily building it, just not as fast to match my resilience. You're on your way to a head-on collision. Your best wear is jagged, like a ballistic, something resistant to weather conditions. Cause when I come raining down my ammunition, I'm penetrating every single last one of you bitches. Double, empty the clip and re-equip it, ripping the Kevlar all over. Blood pour more than a flood puddle. What would you do if everyone sounded to you like they rapped in a dog muzzle without a drama? War right of you hiccups, so sit still, chins up, get skills. Too bad you're the victims that get killed with the big puns and big L's, spitting wisdom, intel. But until someone else comes along, they can twist them words absurd, this ill. You're lost in a buns with a little milk in my system till I get filled. Slip once, I'ma bring hell up close in front. My ink spills like I'm pissed drunk, but you must have misthunk. This was written, cause it is un. In a cave, I'm unescapable, no one is safe enough for my unterminatable ticket from me. Watch, I cut the tension like the neck on a criminal sense of death, and now suckers ahead in a guillotine drop. In a state of eternal, burnable rage, everything that ain't in a refrigerator will be incinerable, able to burst in a flame, spreading a trail on a blaze of radio. External size resemble exterminated potatoes. Let's say hypothetical that you're not quite as flammable. I guess what I'll do is manipulate you. Use a mechanical mortal body. Bug the fuck body like a kangaroo. Squashing your spinal column. You turn up as a vegetable. Beckham, so your chicken's better duck. I'ma kill me some birds before the day ever comes. A single feather can spark my wings. A cuckoo if you think I won't hit a chick. Cockatoo bell shotgun, I'll make you swallow the tip. Motherfucking son of a bitch, I'm spit right in your face. Cause I got ink inside my veins. And I don't need to hit an artery far to bleed you dry. Ay. It's a nightmare on Elm Street. You might melt from intense heat. Or you're quite scared cause you fell asleep in my element. Still same ex you broke up with. That nemesis gets in your skin. Evil like the resident. Still twisting necks like the exorcist. So y'all better move. Y'all better move.